Well, as someone who went to public schools, I think it's imperative that we put an emphasis back on physical education and the emphasis on health. I mean, when I was in school, you had milk. Your chocolate milk was a treat. Now they serve soft drinks, which is in essence poison to young people. And they have pastries, and there's no more fruit. And so there are fruit substitutes. And juice is 10% of juice. The whole thing is really embarrassing as an adult that we've allowed our young people now to start off on a track that will lead them to poor health in their 40s. And that's why juvenile diabetes is at an all-time high. We have got to go backwards, get back to fresh vegetables, milk, water, and teach these young people that become adults, then you can damage yourself.